watch it, Walker.
Destination reached.
Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Found an arc. Jackpot. Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Weapon overheated.
Thank you.
Where are you, Asteroid?
Regenerating. Partial integrity restored.
You. Yes, you in your ranger uniform. Closer, please. Talk into the...
I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... for use in Ecopod fortification? Vineland, no? Then you must be... Yes! Second generation Archist! How fascinating!
Vineland, yes. I'm pretty much what's left of it.
You check out!
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original Archist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined, but over time the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
It makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind, Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents, such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina probably took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Prowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent. Yes, there.
The EcoPod's still in orbit. Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a... If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I...
Then I'll do it.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Blasted a drone out of the sky. Looks like authority technology.
Ah, good. My hatred of drones is surpassed only by my love of genetics.
one of them bandit dens again.
Regenerating. Systems fully restored.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields.
Signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. Systems regenerating. Weapon overheated.
Another authority sentry.
Sitting
regenerating. Systems fully restored. Alternative weapon.
Thank you.
we're here, Sport. Destination reached. regenerating. Systems fully restored. Regenerating. Partial integrity restored. We're here, Spore. Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. destination reached. Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored.
Another signal from a ranger suit up ahead.
Here's for Systems regenerating. Systems fully restored. Destination reached. Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored.
I've got a visual on some kind of habitat or gigantic lair.
Oh, if it's big, like, big, you better watch yourself. Sounds like you stumbled on the abode of one of the rogue Abaddon giants.
Thank you.
There is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
That giant Abaddon mutant is down.
You did good. These big Abaddon muties sometimes get too smart. And they begin to roam alone, leaving their habitats. Just lashing out at everything. Better to deal with them before that happens.
Destination reached.
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum, come to think of it. But that will be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
We're here.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Here it is! No one fucks with the-
Ranger, the scrambler's all but finished. It's looking real good. There's one extra little piece of the puzzle I'm lacking. Sent out my infiltrator, Gulo. You know, twitchy little critter. But she's gone missing. Starting to think she might be in trouble. Looks like I'm gonna need your help again, Ranger. Swing by my armory, will ya?
Okay, I'll be there.